typical flower is made up of four whorls of organs. From the outside in, these are the sepals, the petals, the stamens, and the carpels. The sepals, the petals, the stamens, and the carpels. The carpels are made up of ovary, style, and stigma. Ovary, style, and stigma. Sepals and petals that look very similar are called tepals. Tepals. Different species of plant have variations on this typical flower structure, but they all have more or less the same parts.